Okay, so this is the third boss of the Last Stand of the Zandalari LFR, 25 mana. And this is Firecracker, a 493 gnome mage. I'm currently playing in Fire Spec. I've done this fight previously on my priest as a healer. And I believe once previously on my mage as DPS. Fire Spec is new to me for this expansion, so my rotation is less than perfect. I had previously played Arcane and Frost for PvP. Let's see, I've got 2 minutes left on a flask. Chat at the moment is explaining a little bit of the fight. I can't even begin to try to explain it. Mainly, don't stand in stuff as usual. It looks like, from previous experience, the best thing to do is DPS is. One that looks like a shadow priest. Some questions going on in guild chat.
Beware. beware.